Hey, what's going on? This is Pastor Nate. We had a great Sunday. Now what? Our mission here at Now Church is to teach biblical principles to promote personal success in life, family, and work. So how does what you heard this Sunday roll over into your everyday life? The title of our message this Sunday was, I Said What I Said. We were trying to communicate the best we could that before the foundation of the world, that God had a plan for you. He doesn't just make up plans because it's 2020. Those plans he had for you were always there. For he said, I know the plans I have for you. Plans to give you a hope and a future, plans to prosper you. So what God's word said, what God has said about you right now has always been true. One of the things that I've been enjoying, and I'm sure you have too, is The Last Dance. Talking about Michael Jordan and the Bulls. And they were, there's one episode and Steve Kerr was saying, I was having a terrible series. I was like 2-for-19 from the field. And I thought that I wasn't going to be able to be used anymore. And they got to game six, the game against the Utah Jazz. And he said they went back to the bench. And Michael Jordan said, hey, let's kick it to Steve Kerr. And he said, he looked at him and said, I'm going to be ready. I'm going to be ready. No matter what you think you've done to nullify what God has said he's going to do in your life, he's saying, hey, let me throw it to Stacy. Hey, let me throw it to Michael. Hey, let me throw it to Nate. And you ought to be saying in this season of entering in, God, I'm going to be ready. God, I'm going to be ready. God, I want to be used. God, I want to be blessed. And then it says that Michael Jordan kicked in the ball. He got a double team. He kicked the ball to Steve Kerr, and he knocked down the shot. And then you'll see that Michael Jordan went over to Steve Kerr, and he kissed him. But the thing about it is, no matter what's happened in your life, a word is a word is a word. And you just want to be saying, Lord, I'm available. So if you missed this week's service, don't worry about it. The information is below. Faith, family, and community is just like home. We'll see you next week.